controversy surrounding BJP's Delhi MP Ramesh Biduri refuses to die down. On one front, where of course the opposition parties have been up in arms against Biduri and they have demanded his suspension, on the other hand, a counter-attack has come in from the BJP MPs, led by Devgarh MP Nishikant Dubey, who clearly said that there are several instances in the past which will be quoted, where MPs in the opposition camp have called out names and have hurled abuses against their leadership, including against Prime Minister Narendra Modi. He was of course supported by another letter coming in from Gorakhpur MP Ravi Kishan, who has also said something on a similar note. And now another person joining the ranks is the Rajya Sabha MP from the BJP, Harnath Singh Yadav, who said that this sort of a language and this provocative language has been nothing new. And then all these MPs have accused that Danish Ali has been a serial offender. He has been somebody who's provoked the BJP MPs time and again, and in fact made very derogatory remarks on the floor of the house against the BJP leadership. And of course, the fact that he is somebody who is known to do this every now and then has been warned several times as well. But you know, it seems that the fire will not die down so far, with several opposition MPs, including Kani Mori, Supriya Sule, amongst the others, who have written to the Lok Sabha Speaker asking this to become a matter of privilege, and in fact have asked the Speaker to take a privilege motion notice against Ramesh Biduri. On the other front, what we've seen is that the Lok Sabha Speaker himself had called up Ramesh Biduri a couple of days ago and had warned him and strictly told him not to adhere to such behaviour in the house or on the floor of the house, and has told him that there consequences and strict action would be following against that is concerned. Now, what we've seen is on the 21st of September, while the debate on the Chandrayaan was going on, we had seen Ramesh Biduri speaking in Parliament on that issue, and somehow he was said that he was provoked, and after he was provoked, then he started hurling abuses at the opposition MPs, and it was in particular directed towards Danish Ali, who is a member of Parliament from the BSP. Of course, the chair took note of the entire issue and said that the words would be expelled from the parliamentary record, but that did not really stop the opposition parties going up in arms against Biduri. In fact, Rajnath Singh, the deputy leader of the Lok Sabha, was present in the house at that point in time, and he said that such a behaviour was regretful. Since then, the opposition parties have been demanding strict action against Biduri. Some of them have even said that he should be suspended and expelled. A ruling by the Speaker, as far as that is concerned, is still awaited, because the Speaker will have to refer this matter to the Privilege Committee to take further action.